We are at Michigan Avenue with the Wrigley Building. The purple is the Intercontinental Hotel. And can't really see the Apple Store underneath the bridge, but Apple just put in a brand new, gorgeous store. We get the rest of the river. God, I love this river view. This is the fun part here. So behind Trump Tower, there's this black building, corner of this black building here. That's the IBM building. That was vacant, IBM left it. And when it was vacant, Batman movie that was filmed here.
Yeah.
Like half of the movie was filmed at different floors there. They did a really creative job of utilizing that empty building.
I can't get out there.
What are you looking to do?
Go through it.
Oh. So, look at all these here. Leo Burnett. Corn cobs. Coming up to my old offices. Some of them. Good time to spin around. 360.